Hi there, and welcome to the booth at WIKA at the Anuga FoodTec 2024. My name is Joachim Zipp. I will show you some highlights of instrumentation for the food industry. I will show you now a highlight and a special development for the dairy industry. This is a pressure transmitter, which is with a diaphragm monitoring system, which is perfect for the UHT systems. So in any case, it's a break of the diaphragm. So this instrument is indicating the break of the diaphragm and checking the boundary and the aseptic boundary of the instrument. That reduces any risk during the production in a UHT line. This is a new development, a dry inline pressure sensor, where we have a really straight pipe for the measurement with no extrusion, with no intrusion into the process. Very easy to clean, very robust. Specially developed for tanks, for mixing tanks with swipers, we have here a temperature sensing probe, which has no intrusion into the process. So if swipers come here, you can easily clean and wipe here the product away. It's also used for very high viscous media, and it's also very easy to clean and very hygienic way integrated into the pipe. With this digital gauge, we can, and the hygienic connection, we can use it also for measure the tank blanketing in sterile tanks and in aseptic tanks to check whether the tank is tight or if there is any leakage. And this one, with this one, we can measure very precisely the pressure, and we see any deviation and any small leakage. And it could be also the measuring points could also be locked for later documentation that everything was tight in the tank.